Hello, synthesizer freaks. Today we're going to talk about a small and really powerful sequencer. It's the Octone from Qu-bit Electronix. It's made in Portland in the US, and it's really a tiny and really powerful sequencer. My name is John, and welcome to this episode of Modular Explained. So, let's talk about the Octone from Qu-bit Electronix. It's a really tiny sequencer with an awful amount of possibilities. We're going to first talk about the output of the Octone. So, as you know, it's a sequencer. It's designed to output gates to trigger modules, and it's going to output also CVs. We usually use CVs to control VCOs. Or you can control really anything you want with it. So the gate out is here. The gate out is controlled by some buttons, those buttons over there. All of them represent one step of the sequence. So this is a step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have 8 nodes in total, and 8 gates can be outputted when it's in normal mode. So we're going to try and use a gate out to make a sequence. So let's take the gate out here and send it to an ADSR and listen to what happens. So now we have a small sequence. And what we're going to do is we can first fill it with an ops and choose a sequence we like. For example, this one. The rate of the sequence can be chosen with this knob. It can be slower, faster, or in between. It goes really fast. If you go to the right, it's practically in the audio spectrum. Okay, so as you see, those buttons are lighting and they represent each step of the sequence. If you want, you can press on one and it's gonna suppress the gate as was going out earlier. By using this, you can achieve a variety of patterns. As you can see, on top of the buttons, you have jacks. Those jacks here, there's 8 jacks in total, that represent each gate from each note in the sequence. For example, if you wanted to trigger a bass drum here, you can take the gate out going here and put it in a drum module. Let's listen to this. So the gauge is going out from here into a drum module, and the drum module is going in the VCA. Another interesting thing you have in the Octone is a quantizer. The quantizer is gonna select notes regarding a scale you've chosen before. So now it's in quantized, so it can basically output any voltage I want if I turn the knobs. But if I press this button over there, it's gonna choose one of the scales. So the first one is chromatic. Then you can choose major. Then you have major pentatonic. Then you have minor pentatonic. Then you have harmonic minor. And then you have whole tone. So really, you can choose any scale you like, turn the knobs, and have something nice. I'm gonna remove the bass drum. So it's a really nice sequencer if you want to make quick sequences really easily. Another thing interesting is you have a glide option here. Let's activate it and listen to it. As now, the sequencer is outputting in the forward motion, but we can go into other modes by touching this switch here. Let's put it in random fashion. So now it's playing in a random order, and we have a pendulum order also. When you combine this option, for example, and you remove gates, you can have nice sequences. You also have a reset option. If you press here, it's gonna just send the sequence back to the first step. There's also an input for this. It's going to reset the sequence. Another interesting feature we haven't explored yet is the ratchet mode. The ratchet mode is going to basically repeat steps, and you can choose how many steps any steps is going to repeat. Let's try this. So, to use it, you have to go first in the tune mode by touching this switch here. So now we're in tune mode, so the sequencer doesn't play anymore, and we're going to choose one step. Let's choose this one, for example, or this one. And we can choose any. As you see, as I choose a step, you're going to have lights here, LEDs, lighting. It's going to symbolize the number of ratchets you're going to have for each step. So, for example, this step has two repeats. This one two also. This one has three. This one has two. And this one has three. You can choose how many repeats you're going to have by turning this knob. You can have up to 8 repeats for each step. Let's listen to the ratchet mode now and see how it is. Thank you. So now the sequence is a little bit more complicated, but we can complicate it even more. Let's put it in pendulum mode. And let's remove gates. The last input we haven't talked about is the clock in. The Octone have a clock included inside, but you can put it in slave mode and it can be slaved by any gate. So we're going to take a gate from the trigger riot. And use it to control the Octone. For the Octone. It's really a great sequencer. It's small, may I say tiny, and it's really packed with a lot of features. Thanks for watching, and if you want to know more about synthesizer and music in general, you can subscribe to this channel or check those two videos over there. If you want to buy this great module, you can also check this website here.